I just don't like people telling other people what they shouldn't be doing, especially when they're doing it. You know, that's fucking crazy nonsense. Like in LA, they had this thing where they were trying to stop gay people from being able to get married. And it was this Proposition 8. And it was funded in a big way by the Mormons. The Mormons spent $7 million trying to stop gay marriage in LA. And if you think about it, it kind of makes sense. Because if you're a Mormon, you should be afraid of gay people. Because if someone could talk you into being a Mormon, they could probably talk you into some gay sex. I mean, they just might need a little more alone time with you. I mean, it's one thing if it's your family raised you that way, they've always been that way, I totally understand that way. You know, if your mom wants you to go to church, I totally get it. But if you were just sitting at home one day and some dude showed up at your house with the 10 speeds, and you're like, you know, you guys are making a lot of sense. Why don't you come inside and tell me some more? Where do I sign? How do I become part of the team? Because people want to hear bullshit. Because reality is too fucking scary. Reality is too scary. That's why in this country, if someone just talks slowly and clearly and confidently, there's people that will listen. That's how wacky we are. That's some leftover monkey shit. That's what it is, the alpha, the one that gets to talk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got so much leftover monkey shit. I watched this one documentary where they taught chimpanzees the value of money. They gave them these coins, and they taught the chimps that if they give the coins back, they'd give them fruit. You know what the first thing the chimps did was? They gave the coins to the female chimps, and they fucked them. Yeah, the whole experiment took like 3 minutes. There was big, fat, Jabba the Hutt-looking female chicks with stacks of coins up to the top of the cage. Dehydrated chimps just running trains on. Dollar, dollar bills, y'all. Dollar, dollar bills, y'all. They're so much like us.